who was out there today, I don't know whether you saw that in the news, he was in Quebec and he had a kind of a fit, really. Lost it a bit. He was very curious what was happening. He was asked, you know, what happens if you don't get your majority, Mr. Harper? And he said, well, I'm not going to work with those other parties. You can't trust those other parties. I'm not going to work with those other parties. You know, he was stuttering and muttering and waving his arms and got all excited about that. And he wanted to say to him, Mr. Harper, that's why you lost power. You didn't show respect to the Parliament of Canada. You didn't work with other parties. That's why we're having an election. You propose to do that again? Right? I mean, this guy doesn't seem to be hearing what Canadians are saying, which is, show some respect here. Show some respect.